Help for our furry friends. The city of Marshall getting about $100,000 from Friends of Marshall Animals Organization. This money is going to be presented last Thursday for the construction of the new Marshall Pet Adoption Center. The check is expected to be one of many due to a previous commitment to raise $450,000 from private donations to build a new building. And now just one step closer to making it all happen.